Ready? Okay. My name is Shannon Kringen. I'm an artist and a model in Seattle. I am a multimedia artist and I do improvisational designs. This is an example of my cell phone that I have my designs printed onto, self-portrait photos and then abstractions. I designed my tattoo and I have face masks and neck gaiters available. This is a design of mine, a drawing that I did pastel on a, what do you call it, mouse pad. And I just got these new neck gaiters. This is my newest thing. There's a neck gaiter design. And I have a few other designs to show you. This is some of my art printed onto a neck gaiter. It's a nice big collage. Just wanted to share that. And there's this one available. And there's this one available. Self-portrait photo. I painted my face and then I did that. And here's one of my face masks. They're all washable. They're white fabric on one side. They're hollow on that side. Inside, there's hollow in there. Stretchy elastic bands. These are stretchy. I'll take this off. This is fabric that's stretchy and washable. Almost looks like a mini skirt when I hold it up. But so there's these designs available. And if you go to my webpage, there are several other designs available. I was going to say, if you go to the ShannonKringen.com webpage, look at my crazy hair. It's like Einstein. There it is. If you go to my webpage, ShannonKringen.com, face masks and neck gaiters, you can see the designs that I have available on my website. It's $28 with shipping and tax for the neck gaiters. And then the face masks are $20 each with $5 for shipping per order. So if you order several face masks, it's like, you know, $20, $40, $60, $80 for the face masks plus $5 for shipping. So hope that makes sense. Please email me with questions or comments. And if you go to my Flickr, because I take a lot of photos of animals and plants and flowers and water droplets, if you're a fan of nature or my unusual self-portraits that I take, you can have any image. I have over 6,500 images on my Flickr. And so if you just browse through my Flickr, find a photo of anything that I've taken, as long as it's my copyright. All my art is my copyright. I could even print a photo of yours onto a mask for you or neck gaiter for you, as long as you own the copyright and the photo is big enough resolution. So you can pick any of my 6,500 photos on Flickr and tell me which photo, and I could have it printed onto either a face mask or a neck gaiter. And again, it's $20 for the face masks, and they're washable, and these are washable, and it's $28 per neck gaiter, shipping and tax included. It's $20 for the mask plus $5 for shipping per order of this. So enjoy the art modeling. I still model at about 5 or 6 different art schools online mostly. And eventually we might start modeling in person again with new rules. But the modeling has gone way down. So I'm needing to find a way to make a living online. So far I'm selling neck gaiters and face masks. I might expand that to have my art printed onto many different items. And I would try these on for you. This one is my own personal one. So I was able to try this on and get in, you know, kind of not worry about getting it dirty. But these I need to keep very clean because I sold these to somebody and they're not mine. So that one, this one, and this one are designs that I sold to somebody else. And this one is my own personal one. So I can go ahead and get it dirty. But, but again, this is what it looks like, the neck gaiter. It's fairly comfortable. It's very stretchy fabric and it's washable. So you can wear this instead of a face mask and then just pull it up and down as needed when you're shopping or whatever you're doing. So that's a whole new thing, a whole new fashion accessory in these different times that we're in right now. So wishing you all health and safety,
and creative expression. This is a fun way for me to take my creativity and channel it into something constructive to help support myself. I also have a Patreon that people support me with for my art and my modeling. I have a figure drawing group that I run from my house every Friday night right now. I might change the time or day, but for now it's every Friday night from 7 to 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Feel free to ask me about that. And thank you for being here with me. Enjoy your day or night. Thank you. Bye for now.